beautified and ready to meet Lady Logan.
When I was told that I'd won Tesco Mum of the Year for the work I've done for charity, I was really, really thrilled because, you know, when anybody tells you you're doing something right and it's got the word mum in it, I think anybody who's a mum knows that that's such a huge honour.
I love that I'm directing the shoot because when I was a supermodel I didn't have any say in what happened.
I think it's fun, you know, and I think I actually appreciate it more now that I've had kids, because I think before I used to think, oh, another photo shoot I've got to do, and now because I don't do them as regularly because of the children, it's nice to wear a nice dress and, you know, have your makeup done, have your hair done.
Will I be able to like do my own like touch-ups on my own face? Yeah.